We're back with some more shelf sitter gnomes. This time we've made a Christmas set. You can use coloured paper, you can use decorated paper, you can use the printables that have lovely patterns on them, or just create your own designs. Follow the link for the template.